Let us see about cyclic and non-cyclic photophosphorylation. The photophosphorylation is divided into non-cyclic photophosphorylation and cyclic photophosphorylation. When the molecules in the PS1 are excited, the electrons are released. So, an electron deficiency or a hole is made in the PS1. This electron is now transferred to ferredoxin to reduce NADP+. When the molecules in the PS2 get excited, electrons are released. They are transferred to fill the hole in PS1 through plastoquinone, cytochrome B6, cytochrome F, and plastocyanin. When the electron is transported between plastoquinone and cytochrome F, ADP is phosphorylated to ATP. The hole in the PS1 has been filled by the electron from PS2. Then the electrons are transferred from PS1 to NADP+ for reduction. Therefore, this electron transport is called non-cyclic electron transport and the accompanying phosphorylation as non-cyclic photophosphorylation. The non-cyclic electron transport takes place into form of Z. Hence, it is also called Z scheme. When the molecule in the PS1 is excited, the electrons are released. The electrons are captured by ferredoxin through ferredoxin reducing substrate, that is FRS. Due to the non-availability of NADP+, electrons from ferredoxin fall back to the molecules of PS1 through the electron carriers, that is cytochrome B6, cytochrome F, and plastocyanin. These electron carriers facilitate the downhill transport of electrons from FRS to PS1. During this transport of electrons, two phosphorylations take place, one between the ferredoxin and cytochrome B6 and the other between cytochrome B6 and cytochrome F. Thus, two ATP molecules are produced in this cycle. Let us know the differences between cyclic and non-cyclic photophosphorylation. Cyclic photophosphorylation is associated with PS1. In non-cyclic photophosphorylation, it is associated with both PS1 and PS2. Cyclic photophosphorylation, the electron expelled from the chlorophyll molecule is cycled back. In non-cyclic photophosphorylation, the electrons are not cycled back but compensated by the electrons from the photolysis of water. Cyclic photophosphorylation, the photolysis of water and evolution of oxygen do not take place. Photolysis of water and evolution of oxygen takes place in non-cyclic photophosphorylation. Cyclic photophosphorylation, photophosphorylation takes place at two places. In non-cyclic photophosphorylation, photophosphorylation takes place only at one place. Cyclic photophosphorylation, NADP+ is not reduced. NADP+ is reduced to NADPH2 in non-cyclic photophosphorylation.